don't tell Tick Tick.
Why me?
Because I say so.
Baku!
The Manaks are here. The whole valley is full of them.
Baku, take the little one out.
Yes, mother. Yeah, come.
Your dream is coming true.
I know. I wanted to have Karen for her. It would have been better for all.
The fathers of the Yagar do not agree.
What if he runs away like his father?
Look at him. He nearly drove the Manak away from the net. Only for his woman.
He thinks of none but himself.
It's in his blood.
It should have been one of us.
It should have been Karen.
This time it was a very strong boy. He smashed into the net and ripped it apart. The Manak pulled them along. And then, one after another, they all let go of the net, and only Delay held on. The bull raced down the valley, and then into the canyon, and that was the last I saw of him.
Your foot on that rock, there. There, great hunter. Hold on there. I can help you. I can carry your spear.
You may come with us, but one thing. Stop helping me.
By this fire before. These men killed my people.
Oh,
thirsty.
And now I need my spear. Is this where your people come and attack?
Ziyak!
Stop it! Stop that! Get off of me!
It was the time when the last moon had come to the valley of the Agal, and old Mother, our wise spirit, knew she had one last destiny to fulfill.
Spirit, if our hunters do not come back soon, we all will be lost.
Take me to the rock so I could see the mountains.
Ten frucht glendeg, be just legal.
Tutu. And so it came to pass, the sign the Father sent to us, and what was written in the stars came true. Oh, yes. They were all one and the same truth.
When will we get to eat this?
Patience, little brother. our people never found the land of the two sons?
Oh, yes. Yes, we did. Look. Look there. The land of the two sons. It was always there. We just could not see it.
But Buck, what happened to the mountains of the gods?
They were taken back by the sands. Lost to time. And lost to man.